Hello, Sagittarius. I hope you all are doing wonderful today. My name is Nati. So I will be hopping right into y'all energy, Sag. I want you all to take what fits, see what does not. If anything does resonate with you, Sag, hit that like button, comment, subscribe to the channel, swipe those if needed. Also, Sagittarius, thank you for the love, likes, comments. Thank you for the support. Thank you for everything that y'all do to help the channel grow. I really love and appreciate you all. So I am going to do one more step here. All right, Spirit, what is the energy for Sagittarius? What is Sagittarius energy? Okay, so I feel like, Sag, you are in a cycle. There's a full circle completion here. So this cycle that you are ending, it really did a number on you, Sag. Okay, you could have been abused mentally, emotionally, physically. But you're ending this cycle, and I feel like you're headed towards some sort of growth. You're headed towards some sort of stability. Things are going to flow easy for you. Even you're going to be getting your emotions to a calmer state here. You could have been dealing with another Sagittarius, Leo, or Aries. I feel like you were very wounded. Like, you were like a wounded warrior here. Okay, with this person. I do feel like you guys are receiving the messages to move forward. You are receiving the messages to end the cycles for your abundance, for your 3D and 5D gifts here. And I feel like you are heeding the call and you are focusing on ending this cycle, if you haven't already, for your own stability and growth. I do feel like you were somewhere where someone was using tactics on you or trying to control you, but you're not being controlled anymore here. We got union. So I do feel like there's about to be some sort of balance here for you. Also, as you transform out of this past cycle into your new cycle here, there's a new union coming in for you, okay? Once you heal your inner childhood wounds here, some of you all could be healing from a baby, healing from a childbirth here. Some of you all could be a masculine. Some of you all was dealing with the masculine Leo, Sag, or Aries here. What's the energy for Sagittarius, please, here? The energy for Sagittarius. Thank you. Yeah, so you're getting some sort of assistance through your spirit guides. Some of you all could be a masculine, okay? You were somewhere being controlled here. You were somewhere being manipulated or abused. You were somewhere where you were in lack or you had doubts about moving on to this new beginning here. But you are getting assistance from your spirit guides. Now, this new union, it might end up leading to a child for some of you all. But first, you gotta heal first. Okay, because I feel like you were somewhere very emotional but not saying much. So Spirit wants you to end that cycle, take care of yourself, raise your vibrations, change your energy. And once you do that, once you undergo that transformation, then you got a union that's going to be coming in, a very beautiful union here, Sag. All right, Spirit, what's the energy for Sagittarius, please? Energy for Sagittarius. Okay, yeah, so Spirit wants you to take time to reflect on your healing. Take time to reflect on, you know, what you've been through and where you can be going or where you're headed here. I do feel like someone feels like they're blocked by obstacles. Okay, somebody feels like I'm never going to get to this healing phase because there's too many obstacles that I'm faced with here. But you are getting the assistance that you need through your spirit guide. So don't feel like you are blocked or that you cannot get out of a situation. Some of you all are intuitive, creative, healing, nurturers. Okay. And I feel like you're finna be somewhere loving on you, loving on your children. Okay. Now, some of you all have ended this cycle and you're moving towards a new union already. Okay. You're committed to someone new already. Now, if this is about a masculine here that you are leaving from, this person is having a lot of obstacles here. They are sad and they doubt that you guys would get back together because you're somewhere healing here. Okay, it could be some sort of message that this person has been trying to send to you, but this person could be blocked. Maybe they're trying to send you messages to control you or to use their tactics on you again, but you blocked them. Okay, so this person is sad because you're ending a cycle. They're probably not saying much themselves. Yeah, with the world card, end of a chapter. Okay, at one point you was frozen with trying to make a decision on what you wanted to do, and I feel like some of you all felt like you were blocked with moving forward here, but I do feel like you eventually made the decision to move forward here and focus on yourself, focus on your vibrations, your growth, your children. Okay, so you are going to be getting some, you are going to be rewarded with guilt or abundance after getting out of something that cause you to be sad or cause you to have lack or doubts here. Maybe there was some sort of material attachments here. Maybe you was into something with someone due to financial ties, or this person could be in something with someone due to financial ties and they want to come towards you with union. They want to come towards you because they see you as a wifey or a hubby type. They might even be coming out the woodworks with this, or your decision was out of the woodworks to them. Okay, so it was something that's not growing, or something that's not growing for this person. Okay, maybe there's somebody was trying to use tactics or control you through a child, but there was lack of growth of a child, maybe a loss of a child, possible miscarriage or abortion that you're healing from here. Okay, maybe some of you all got pregnant and it just happened out of the blue. Okay, or some of you all lost a child and it just happened out of the blue. My condolences. But this person is having some sort of lack of confidence with coming towards you or taking accountability or facing you. So I feel like all this person does is watch you. But again, like I said, you're calling judgment on this person and you are choosing to heed the call. You are overcoming your sorrow here because it's something that just kept happening with this person over and over again. And you're moving forward. Somebody could be a handyman or a craftsman here. Someone could be in a wheelchair here. Just take it how it fit. Let's see here. I'm gonna pull out my other deck. Yeah, so this person is watching you with the Page of Swords. They got a thirst to know what's going on, but they don't want to face you or take accountability for something here. Yeah, they lacking a strategy. They lacking a way of coming towards you. Maybe because something in their life is not growing. It could be something with the job. Maybe they lost a job, lost a business. Maybe they had a business with somebody that was controlling them here. Okay. And all they do is just watch you. Just take it how it fits. Okay. What's the energy for Sagittarius, please, Spirit? Okay, so again, we got the World card. You're ending a cycle here. You could be moving to another city, state, town, or country with your baby or your child. You could be moving towards the water or like on a beach house or something. I don't know. What's the energy for Sagittarius, please? Okay, so yeah, you're ending a cycle and this person is like, don't leave without me. I'm trying to gain the courage to come towards you. Don't leave me. But you are calling judgment. You are heeding the call. You moving forward. Some of you all could be musicians, singers, songwriters, or poets here. Okay. Some of you all are pregnant or having a baby, or you're pregnant from someone new here. Okay. They could be dealing with someone that they have a child from or children with, some sort of karmic feminine codependent person. This could be a mother here. Okay. Or like a baby mama or a baby daddy. I feel like they're somewhere being wounded too. It's kind of like what goes around comes around. So it's kind of like the way that this person made you feel is how they're feeling now. You're somewhere for some of you all. If you haven't already, you will be somewhere at peace. You will be healed in a very high vibrational connection. Others of you all are already in this high vibrational connection. You already healed. You already moving forward. Some of you all could be pregnant. this person was holding on to something that did not resonate with them. They could have tried to protect something that did not resonate with them. Someone could have been using tactics with them, keeping them away from you, and they allowed this. So now this person is in lack, they're in doubt, while you're moving forward, healing or healed. Okay, some of you all could be chefs. Some of you all could be chefs or something here, or you travel for work. You're a traveling chef. So maybe you used to help this person. You used to help this person financially. Maybe you used to be like a homemaker, wife, caring, cook for this person, smoke with this person. Whatever you was doing, you used to help them. But you've walked away here for peace and for wish fulfillment. And this person is blaming you now that you've walked away. They could be gossiping about you, or they could have gossiped about you to the karmic. Okay? You blocking this person here. It's like they'll come get things from you, right? They'll come get things from you when they need things, and then they'll go back to the karmic and gossip about you. That is so crazy. Okay, you could be a masculine or a feminine Sagittarius here. You could be coming into another fire sign, Leo, Sag, or Aries here. This is going to be a divine connection. This new person could live in another city, state, town, or country, or by the water, but it's going to be a Ten of Pentacles energy. I feel like this person wants to force themselves into your new connection, or they just want to... This person wants to... Even they might know that you got a new connection. They want you to still deal with them. Some of you all could be intuitive, tarot card readers, or psychics. You're getting some sort of messages or downloads about your new person if you haven't already met them yet. Okay, so with the Three of Swords in reverse, you are releasing some third-party heartbreak, third-party energy. Someone that put you in a third party here. Someone that was very fickle with their love, in and out, or unreliable. Maybe this was some requited love or one-sided love here. But this person is like having bad karma. They got bad luck or bad karma for how they treated you here. Wow, this is the truth with the Ace of Swords. They could have even told you that they got bad luck here. Are you getting these messages through a tarot card reader about this person? They got bad luck. They got fucking badass luck. Okay, but if anything resonates with you, Sagittarius, hit that like button, comment, subscribe to the channel, swap roads if needed. And until next time, bye, you guys.